Hello, my name is Dr. Stan Martin, and I'm the Director of Infectious Diseases for Geisinger, and I'm here to talk today a little bit about coronavirus. Let's talk about the symptoms of SARS-CoV-2 or the COVID disease. We know that most people, when they get this infection, have fever and cough. Those are probably the two most common symptoms. A lot of people will feel under the weather. They will have what we doctors like to call myalgias, which are just kind of general body aches that go along with a lot of viral infections, for instance, the flu. About 5 days into the illness, some people will experience some shortness of breath. They will start to feel a little winded when they're walking or exerting themselves. That can, in some instances, progress to a severe pneumonia. Many patients who do develop pneumonia might need extra care and require being in the hospital. And of course, some patients can have very severe disease with an inability to breathe without some kind of mechanical ventilation or aided support. People who are at most risk for those kinds of complications tend to be the elderly. And by elderly, I'm going to say over the age of 60, and people, of course, who have underlying lung or heart problems to begin with. Other chronic illnesses, such as cancer, or unusual conditions like autoimmune diseases, transplants, etc. People who have problems with their immune systems to begin with may also be at an increased risk of these complications.